I know you guys can move around a lot more than you're doing. We have a CD for sale in the back, along with some t-shirts, along with stuff from Reach the Sky and Buried Alive, two awesome bands. Great to be on tour with them. Great people. Big up shit for those guys as well. Shit's about. It's about supporting everybody, not just the fucking big trendy bands, but everybody. Okay, a while ago, I sent some tapes out to Mike from the Hoods. Hopefully some of you guys got them. I'd like to thank him a lot for passing them out. Yeah. This song is off that. The song's called Resist. Goes out to everybody that's up moving around. That's what this shit's about. We'll be right back. is our first time in California. We've been in California for the last few days, but this is our first time on the West Coast as a whole. And I'd like to thank everybody for making us feel welcome. All right, this goes out to the hoods. It's called Burning Season. Thanks. It's good to see some people still know that song.
Damn.
All right, we got like three more songs. This next song goes out to Ian Larrabee and Scott Vogel. Two guys that got me back into doing this shit. I'd like to thank those guys, as well as Eric. This song's called Redemption for the Innocent. This one definitely goes down to Charlie. to the whole Sapco scene. All you guys especially. Like I said, we got merch for sale. We're all broke, all three bands, so anything you guys wanna help us out with, we'd be appreciated a lot. Alright. This song's called Truth in the Age of Lies. It's our last song, so we want to see motherfuckers go off. We'll be right back. You guys want to hear another song?
Yeah!
You guys gonna move around?
Yeah.
All right. We got one more song. We got a new drummer. His name's Matt. I'd like to thank him. The first tour he ever did with us. He's only been with us for like a week before the tour. So he kind of sucks. And he doesn't know the songs and he's got a beard. He listens to Pantera.